In Hindi, Karwa means earthen pot of water and Chauth signifies fourth. It is called so since Karwa Chauth falls on the fourth day of the new moon in the Kartik month as per the Hindu calendar. The origin of this festival is uncertain, but there are few tales associated with legends. While most people consider this day an auspicious occasion, there is a village in Mathura where Karwa Chauth is a cursed festival. They believe that married women who keeps the fast, their husband will die. Not just Mathura, but some areas in Nagaur district though there is no scientific explanation for this belief, a myth has been traditionally followed by residents of Vijaw village in Surir town for the past 200 years, as a Brahmin woman had cursed the entire locality after her husband was beaten to death on the day of Karwa Chauth by the residents of this village. Talking to the media, Vijaw village head Murari Lal said that after her husband was killed, the widow cursed the people of the village and then killed herself by committing sati on her husband's funeral pyre. He said that women of this village not only follow the decades-old tradition of not keeping fast on this day but also pray at a sati temple for the long lives of their husbands.